attachment, coppia bil-żewġa.
If my life is not truly, genuinely built on the rock, Jesus Christ,
jekk ħalti mhix ċellulament mibnija personali,
and I'm away from God,
or the aim of an alb,
I'm lying to God with my lips, the Bible said.
Il-Bibja tal-limna li nkun għed nikbu u nkun faċu għala u demanda.
God looks into the heart.
Allah ħares l-era.
And he knows whether we're repentant or not, or we're seeking him because we came in a fix and we need Jesus.
Allah ħtjara bil-qalb jafna u jara bil-lewel jek taħna din imurru l-għura għandu għaxan nabżonnu.
We can use those situations to really bring us down on our knees and seek Him with all of our heart. That's true. And thank God for that.
Jista jaddejna min situazzjoni jesa jaħna letteralment nisbċawar kuftejna u nipkonna nirreferu għalje.
But it's important that our life is genuine before God our Father.
Ma huwa importanti li dana għanna nkunu dejjem ġenwini għalla.
Because if I can lie to God, who I know knows my heart.
Jek jena kapaxi nikder lilla la u jena naf li jaf kollox.
I'm not genuine before God and I know that he knows that I'm not genuine.
Ma kux ġenwini u sinċir leħ. Meta jena naf li u jaf kollox.
It will be easy to lie to your wife or be not genuine to your husband.
Wa ħafna ktar faċli li nkun ma kun sinċir mal-marmara jew ovvjament mar-raġel.
And this is why I say, and those who hear me know what I'm saying, the most important thing for any kind of relationship, especially marriage, is to be built on the rock, Jesus Christ.
Għalek nibqa' nisħa bħalma dejjem hekk li żwieġ għandu jkun ibbażat fuq il-plata li hu Kristu.
Now, in going back to Second Timothy, where we've seen those terrible things that humans do in the end of days,
verse 3
says, without love. Now, one of the problems with translations, translations cannot bring out the gems of the Greek language, regardless what translation it is.
Translation saħed, għat, man konu kapaċi, nħorġu eżat, jow fil-bidja kolla, il-tifsira li n-tibu bat fil-lingua kriga li ġibdi miktuba.
You know that there are several words in Greek translated with one word in English or Maltese, love.
Tiftaħu kam il-darba tkellimna, il-Greek għandu ħames tipi tamħabba, kelmet differenti, imma bil-maħtijaw l-Inglis id-daf kelma għada, imma ħabba għu love.
We know about the love agape. Oh, I know what that means. This first kind of love. I know about that.
Aħna li nitallimna nafu mill-kliem bil-Greek, għal agape.
And we may find Peleo, oh, I know what that means. It's, you know, brother than that. I know what that means.
Yeah. On our whole for seeing all the Egypt of Rule and the Egypt of Rule and Rabba, Peleo, the Greek.
Many people do not know about another kind of love, which is in the Bible, it's storge.
Mahab Ohra, the Hafra Mayavush, Msamiya Biskitora, or the storge,
and this refers to family love.
It is said, Mahabba, Familia.
And that's the word used here.
In fact, the term Greek, Mazula, Min Paulo,
it's written in the negative.
Obviously
translated without love. But we need to understand that it literally means without family love.
Fitzer, I'm helping